What's up, guys? Player Sam back again after some minor hiccups. But let's get through this Pokemon Shield. I was looking at it and I don't have as much time as I thought before Pokemon Day, and I want to get through like this main, at least the main story before that day. So let's do it. Alright. I was contemplating going back, but Zora, Bob, Gary, Rudy, Valerie. Okay. Hey. All right. Who's this guy? If your precious Pokemon get injured, don't forget to heal them up with a potion. And you need antidotes to fix poison. Just remember to stock up on items, and you won't have to visit Pokemon centers so often. This is true. But that costs money. Oh, a trainer. You saw the opening ceremony. So I'm excited. I want a battle. Lass Ray. Oh. Right when I start. Something's up. I have to call my mom. So, let's see if I can do something here. Let's do that. Oops. Can I do that? Still working? Still working. Let's call my mamas. And, see what's up. And just in case, let's mute while I do this, eh? I'm back. This thing's super cute. Wow. Alright. It was not actually super serious business, but that's okay. Get some music back on. You know, I like that Gossifleur name so much. I'm not going to give her a nickname. I'm going to add her to my party. Maybe. So I found out, apparently this one is not first released here in Sword and Shield, even though I've never seen it before. Now, see, I haven't played Sun and Moon. I think it's apparently it's from Sun and Moon, right? But anyway. But the rest of these are from Sword and Shield. So technically, this is so cute. So there's a fighting type, though. It's always good to have a fighting type, as far as I can tell. I have two water types. So do I want to get rid of Gary or Bob? I'll get rid of Bob. Alright. Oh. Hi, little puppies. I'll get you, why not? So, see, the way this thing is set up, right? I have a Growlithe already. I don't need a Growlithe. But she's so cute, she came up to me. So, like, to get the screen onto the recording, right? Because I gotta switch light. I don't have a switch. I have to point a camera at my switch screen and then get that feeding into the computer. And the only other camera I have besides this webcam here is my phone camera, which the camera program I have on here to get it to connect to my computer for me to do this is not, it keeps it very trubbish. They're literally a bag of garbage. Like, if I don't move anything around, see how it's got those horizontal lines, right? You can kind of make them out. So that's what I see on my phone screen. And then, but the movement doesn't create all those artifacts that you see on the screen here. That comes into play from, apparently, the transition over to the computer. And I don't have a better way to deal with that right now. It's kind of annoying me. Especially because I've seen much better setups that don't have that sort of artifact issue. Acid spray. Gross. Alright, Yasmin. Trubbish. I really want to catch Trubbish. Am I gonna, like, evolve Trubbish? Alright, let's do this. Where am I at? Oh, not too bad. The phone call with my mom didn't last as long as it usually does. Boom. Oops. Bumped with the tripod. No. I think I'm giving up on nicknames. Eel balls. I need to get you. Stunky, you're not from this game, but I need to catch you. What was that? I love Wooloo's tackle so much. She just like rolls over and rams into you. No faint. All right. Uh-oh. Aw, Yasmin. Sorry. Yeah. What? In the description for the move, it says that that always goes first. Oh, here. Aw, of course you don't attack me on that move. Alright. Brought you down, so that little flower is super cute though. Gotcha. All right. No. Oh, a bunch of these flowers, eh? So yeah, when I'm running around like this, if you see me looking down, it's because I'm looking down at my other screen that actually doesn't artifact all to crap so that I can see what I'm doing. Thank you. Let me look at this Pokemon, Gossifleur. There's a little one withdrawn from a battle. Ooh. So I could keep her in the front and like swap her out at the beginning of every battle and she will heal. Rapid spin. What's. Oh, sing. Swing. Sing's good. Leafage. Sounds good to me. Quick to flee. All right. What am I doing? Going in the front. How else are you gonna get you experience ups? All right. I really wish I had camera control like I did in the wild area. Look what that gives you. Oh wow. Look in the corners, the bottom right and the top left. Are you paying attention? It's like, yeah, you got a trainer coming up. I've been studying foreign languages, computers, and Pokemon. Alright. Let's do it. Schoolgirl Hannah. Pancham. I like Pancham. Pancham's cool. Let's see, Gossifleur. Let's try it. Circle throw. Oof. All right. Well, I don't feel like dealing with you anymore. I have my most powerful move. Oh, shoot. I have my less powerful move. Boom. Gotcha. Okay, leveled up. Good, good. Special and specials. Good. Good. Yes, as it should be. Special. Defense. HP. Ooh, your speed. Your speed is so slow. Not surprising, though. No, your Pokemon savvy was not enough, little girl. I've played so much Pokemon. Oh. Gary's evolving. I'm going to watch this. I'm going to watch this on my Switch screen because I want to watch it very clearly. Whoa. Drizzile. That's so cool. Freaking shy, probably depressed child to emo. Drizzile's data will be added to the Pokédex. Highly intelligent, but also very lazy. It keeps enemies out of its territory by laying traps everywhere. Sounds like my style, Drizzile. Right. Let's go. We're going this way. What is this? It's a flower. Trainer tips, you can set camp on routes and equivalent from camping. And you find tents along the way. Oh, okay. What's telling me this is a camping spot? That's what it's telling me. Burn heal, I'll take it. Is this flower following me around for reals? What is that? Oh, that's a. Ah! Not what I wanted to do. It's okay. Go, Gossifleur! What's your HP at? Level 11, but you're fire type. Swap you out. Zora. Go, Zora. That animation is so cool for Flame Wheel. Oof. That's a brutal swing. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it so much, I'm gonna do it again. Feel like he's gonna attack me. Ah, you jerk. You're supposed to attack me. So we double the power of this attack. Oh, good. Ooh, you gotta level up. Alright. Alright. Rudy wants to learn Roar. Wow, okay. Scared off on a different Pokemon strike out in the wild. Ends the battle against a single Pokemon. What do we got? We got Bite, we got Nuzzle, we got Tail Whip, we got Tackle. I'm gonna get rid of Tackle. Roar is a pretty good move. Oh, snaps, she's fully healed. Bird type, though. Bird type. Boom. Go Valerie. Take that, Rookidee. Alright. Instead of a Pokemon, I found a trainer. I'll have to check how strong you are. Oh. How long is it gonna take me to get to the next town? Alright, I'm gonna like speed run after this, I think. Rapid spin and attack? I forget. I know like you can use it to get off of if like you're entangled in things. Yeah, it's an attack, okay. Also raises her speed. Okay. So let's do Rapid Spin because she's fighting a grass type. And grass type moves are going to be very ineffective. Yeah. Do it again. You're not going to absorb enough to stay alive. Yeah. It's a critical hit. Oh no. Sometimes when it's like that, it's like, just let me finish you, because you're not going to survive anyway. And I just wish we would just finish them. Especially when we're in a time constraints. Yeah. Ooh, heck yeah, you can learn Razor Leaf. What are we going to forget? Oh, that didn't increase its accuracy. Okay. I am very much enjoying Rapid Spin, though. I'm probably going to leave it on there for a while. Lowers evasiveness. That's probably better than, honestly, than Sleep, because Sleep has such crap accuracy. About to switch out Gossifleur. I'm gonna keep mine in. Keep going. Dead speed up. Animation for that leafage move is pretty good though. I like it. What was that? Oh, sweet scent. I'm not trying to evade you, actually. Why is there like a musical component to that? I don't get that. Whatever. Ah, oh, come on. I have a leafage.
Pokemon are way too strong.
Strong for you. Alright, Zigzagoon, don't get in front of me. Boo.
Hey, you gym challenger. You look real ace out there doing the opening ceremony.
That's not how she talks, but you know. But where's Hop? He went on ahead, I think. Can't still that all, can he? Guess he really wants to catch up with his brother. Think about something a bit interesting. Oh, God. It's a company owned by Chairman Rose. Just Pat Rathby, there's a mine where they dig up ore. That building over there processes it into energy. I'm the chairman responsible for adding galleries in with such energy, too. Can't say I really get him, but the chairman seems like a pretty brilliant guy, right? A little something for having a chin wag with me. It's an escape room. Oh, God. These British phrases. Oh, God. Chin wag. I've heard it before, but I don't hear it often enough for me to not react to it. Chin wag. I mean, it makes sense because your chin moves when you're talking. I know what a freaking escape rope does. Pokemon. The way to Churfield is pretty long, but that's a kind of challenge in its own, right? Good luck, Gym Challenger. Alright, is that it? Is that it? Nice. Alright. Let's do this. Oh my god, where is it? There it is. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.